1560 foot, runs a 398, 128 miles an hour for the win. He's going to the final.